Jacqueline Fernandez finds the idea of being photographed constantly annoying. She says there should be certain kind of privacy for celebrities when they are not working and are on holidays. Talking on the sidelines of the launch of cosmetic brand, Fernandez said,
"No one likes to get clicked. Even if you're clicking friends with yourself, selfies with your friends, and you know you're not looking great, or maybe you haven't got like your makeup on, or your hair is not looking amazing, you'll be like, no, don't upload that, like delete that, it's terrible. But you know, like we obviously we can't be in makeup and hair and makeup and styling 24/7, right? There are days that yeah, we're going to the gym, or we're coming out of a salon, or we're going to just a friend's place, or whatever it is, and or we're not feeling well. I mean, like I've had Paps click me as I was coming out of a hospital, you know, and obviously looking sick. You know, it's not something that, you know, anyone would welcome with open arms. It's not. Because it's there all of a sudden for public, you know, discrimination and judgment. And but at the same time, like, I personally don't agree with it. I don't agree with being papped everywhere. I think that people should respect each other's privacy. And when we need to come out on occasions like this, on a work base, then it's fine. Everyone's invited. Everyone's, you know, invited to, you know, be part of this, you know, media. But on off days, those are days that we're not working, and I think people should respect that.
On the work front, the actress will next be seen in Karan Johar's home production film Drive. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.